Said that Tom used to sing like a tortured pig, but you've become a bit more melodic. You think that you've let people down by...
I still sing like a pig, but I'm just not being tortured. there's hard, you know, the hardcore kids are the ones that are, they're thrash and like the fast stuff, right? Rain and Blood was just like, they consider that like the thrash album, the ultimate in thrash. You know, you can't, you know, how much further can you take that? You know, then if you took it any further, it'd be stupidly fast, and it wouldn't make any sense. You know, so it's like, you know, me and Jeff feel, and the rest of the band, we feel like we've set the standard for a thrash album. You know, 10 songs, 28 minutes long, you know, an album 28 minutes. You know, that's like the ultimate in thrash. We got a song that it's like a minute and a half, that has three verses, two choruses, and two guitar leads, you know, and it's all in a minute and a half. So it's like, that's like, we've set the standard, you know, and, you know, we don't want to outdo ourselves or really just go overboard, because then you're crossing the line between metal or thrash metal and punk.
Lost sheep is everywhere. Man, the noise.